Here you can see the race results. The drivers are listed in order of their finish positions, along with the points that each driver earned. If the series assigns team points, then you will also see the team points on this screen. This table shows the driver and team points.